Hi, I'm Matthew Mendez, ninth grader here at Chisholm Heritage.
I'm Phoebe Gonzalez, and I'm a ninth grader also.
I'm a fellow Betty White, I'm an avid student at
I'm Cito Garcia, I'm a ninth grader avid student at Chisholm Heritage Camp.
I'm Adrian Serna, I'm an avid student at
Chisholm
Heritage Camp.
What is avid?
Avid is an elective class 9th through 12th grade that helps you get ready for college.
What does Avid stand for?
Avid stands for Advancement Via Individual Determination.
What is our Avid Jaguar Aurora?
Our Avid Jaguar Aurora stands for Respect Yourself and Each Other. O stands for Optimistic. A stands for Accept Each Other. And the R stands for Recognize Each Other and as a family.
How does Avid help you in your everyday life?
It helps me keep me more organized and it helps me prepare for college.
What are Cornell notes?
This is a Cornell paper. The notes go here, the questions here, and the title at the top. Your summary goes at the bottom, 2 to 3 sentences, and then your name, date, and period at the top.
What are TRFs and how do they help you?
TRFs stand for tutorial request form. They help you understand questions that you're confused with in class and help you get better grades at the end.
What are the good reasons why you should stay in Avid throughout high school?
It's good to stay in Avid because it keeps you more organized, it helps you with your other classes, and it prepares you for college.
We're going to give you a tour of our campus.
This is our Chisco Heritage Academy community garden. You know, we got a bunch of plants and stuff. We got some nice little trees here.
This is our leadership, JROTC. Center.
And Social Sciences Academy.
This is our black box.
This is our Law and Public Policy Academy.
This is our International Business Marketing and Lake Richmond Academy.
This is our library. And then our cafeteria is downstairs.
Mr. Salazar's office, the ninth grade Avid teacher.
Courts outside, freshman building behind me, the bubble, track and field, soccer field, tennis, softball, baseball over there, game tray out here, and so we come out and hang out for lunch and eat. Ball field here, outside of the campus, down in construction and out, getting the grass ready. It's going to be a big, wonderful field and take good condition.
And now we're walking up to our 9th grade Avid class.
So, worst thing about high school? Nothing. I'm just bad at high school. What can I do? You know, you guys are just scrubs, so peace.
Best thing about high school is the 80s.
Can you please get out of the video?
Why is it good to stay in Avid?
This is our business.
Oh. International.
Time to play the game. Time to play the game.